Heyo everyone, this is a Happy Anime Cafe Manager here with another, well, Halloween special walkthrough and episode for the game Resident Evil, Archives Resident Evil. It says that sunshine will awaken me. Press it, and there's another one in the back. There's a mask inside. So I had a death mask on me the whole time. It's a death mask without eyes, nose, or mouth. But in case I do change my mind, anyway, I don't have a lot of battery power left and I'm almost out, so time to record for the day. Oh, how did I figure out how the box opened? Well, I examined it again and just looked on its side and it said there has to be some way to open this. And so, I didn't realize until I figured it out a while ago that the two pieces of what looks like a heart are on either side of the box. And so, I'm like, well, wondering the first time I pressed the switch, nothing happened. So I had to literally think outside the box. The heck is in this thing? Ugh. No, it's not letting me get out here alive. Holy shit. Freaking head off. Wow, I'm in danger already? Crap. There's a switch. Press it. There's something here. Take the stone and metal object. Emblem is carved on the octagonal object. Okay, for sure I know where this goes. No use fighting them. Hope that dog doesn't come back to life. Collection of gardening supplies. There doesn't seem to be anything of use. an assorted pots and toolbox. It seems to be some kind of signpost. Each direction is accompanied by a corresponding destination. North Valley of Destruction, South Cave of Hatred, East Summit of Madness, West Path of Revenge. Switch your presses. Statue with blue eyes. The inscription reads, "The last gasp of destruction." The statue with the red eyes. The inscription reads, "The war cry of revenge." Blue destruction, red revenge. North and west. There's something carved into the indentation. Two vertical lines across and three horizontal lines. Could be some kind of symbol. When the wind sweeps across the earth, stars will shine in the heavens. Good. So that's where the wind metal is supposed to go. A large statue stands silently in the darkness. Not now.